Hello everyone. Today we're going to together build a Webspace plugin in Operations Hub to view CIMPLICITY screens and set up all of the necessary pieces for that to work. So to do that, we're going to demonstrate creating just a very simple page in Operations Hub. We'll call it demo page. And as we open that up, and as we see on the left, we've added with Operations Hub 2.1 SIM4 the CIMPLICITY HMI Webspace widget. So I'm going to add that into our application. We're going to go to its properties and we're going to set up a very simple connection to an existing Webspace server on a different machine. So the first property we see is the Webspace server. We're going to set that to manual for the simplest case. This is the machine where the Webspace and CIMPLICITY is running on. This is where the screen is on that machine. It's a path to the SimView screen. And while there are many other variables I could set all throughout this widget, those are the two required ones. So you can play with those and we'll show those in other videos. And now we're going to go ahead and run this application. What we see right away is that we're unable to reach that server. The reason is actually not that you can't reach it, but it is not configured to trust that server, because Webspace widget is embedded inside of the Operations Hub browser page. This is the message you'll get when it cannot either reach it because Webspace isn't running, the web server isn't running, or the certificate isn't trusted. So in order to make this a trusted server, we're going to go back over to the actual machine where Webspace is running. We're going to go into, we're going to open up Explorer. And we're going to go under the CIMPLICITY install directory. And inside of here, there's a folder called SCADA web config PKI. And this is the CIMPLICITY web server certificate that we need to trust on our Operations Hub machine. So I'm going to copy that. I'm going to put it in a location that I can use on this machine, and then I'm going to go ahead and install that certificate onto the local machine, putting it in the trusted root certificate authorities for the browser to pick up. So I import that successfully. Now I'm going to restart my browser. And open up Operations Hub again. Open up our demo page, open up the app. Now you can see that it didn't fail immediately. Now it's trying to make a connection to the Webspace session. So you see we got a little further along, but now we have a couple of other warnings to deal with. This pop-up warning essentially is telling you that there's something wrong with the Webspace setup on your other machine. The warning behind it is warning you about some other configuration that is needed for us to be able to connect and use commands directly to the service on that new machine.